Part two on how to set up your new external hard drive on your Mac. So once it's plugged in, click search and disk utility. But this time we're going to click partition. As you can see, it's just one big hard drive at the moment, but we can easily divide this up. Just click the plus button and you can start to divide up your hard drive. I'm going to rename half of this Time Machine as it's going to be for backup. And I'm also going to drag it back to 2 terabytes, which is heaps for my 500 gigabyte hard drive backup. And plus for another section, which is going to be labeled PC, just format this one as XFAT as well to be compatible with Mac and PC. And we can transfer files between the two and also watch movies on your TV, etc. on this portion. So now we have 3 separate hard drives on your one hard drive. Beauty!